team plan to build world's first Woodman Stadium. Project brainchild of UK green energy businessman Dale Vince. The importance of wood is not only that it's naturally occurring. It has very low embodied carbon, about as low as it gets for a building material. The stadium will reside at the heart of the 100-acre eco-park that aims to provide facilities for the community, as well as the club, gyms, all-weather pitches, and sports science clinics will all be offered, on top of hosting events and conferences. It is estimated to cost £100 million, $123 million. The stadium design was part of a competition launched by Forest Green. The winning entry came from the prestigious Zaha Hadid Architects, ZHA, the brains behind part of London's Olympic Aquatic Centre and WAP.